Defender straight to the point fielder there. The slip is taken off. Down the track, played straight to the mid-on fielder, no run taken. This is good intent from Yogi after a tight couple of overs. DRC clearly here wants to contain the runs. They've taken the slips off. Onto the pads, played straight to the mid wicket. Is there a chance for a run out? Yes, it is. The first wicket. Madhumita is run out for just 5 runs. That's the first wicket for DRC here.
What a throw that was, direct to the stumps. First breakthrough for SV Erode. They lose the first wicket. Excellent throw from Ramya Sri. A good piece of fielding as well. We have a new batter walking to the middle, Varshini Gopal.
Earlier, Varshini Gopal bowled a tight spell and took a couple of wickets. Can she change the fortune with her bat right now? Required run rate climbed to 7.74 at this point. That was left outside the off stump. That's well bowled, Varshini. Bowled by Anusha there. That's excellent delivery. Pitched on a good length. Right on top of the off stump. SV Erode should bat really well from here to win this match. The required run is almost 8 already. That's a wicket.